The challenger in some big trouble here.
I mean, it looks to me like he's almost completely out.
He's in tough shape, guys, and there's absolutely no room for error now.
You gotta believe this one's over.